this world. Protected by words, I called it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological masculinity, think out to take this. Work automators, work for the creators, but those who are them are the power. Of course they gon' hate this. They separate definitions, niggas in the class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but above an African sport. Inside Arabia though, we just can't be on what they started. Slaving Africans, how they control every world. That people learn, they made it all with them. The words are in the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is, they think we're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my brain to the neck. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake's up, the wake's up. Africans are getting slaves, the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to a spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one, but it doesn't breathe and have a better rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't take its time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to win, we are on. 2020, people still didn't run. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live what I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill and take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth, not growth for fun. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby goods, you cook to us, atheists in prison there. Wake up, just roll, Globetown, Globalfirm, bank money.